Maybe the future is full of surprises. Maybe the future is personalized. Maybe the future isn't just virtual. Maybe the future starts now.
Day reset when you died, right?
Yeah.
I might be able to help with that. I died 11 times.
I was stuck reliving the same day over and over again until someone wearing a baby mask murdered me on the night of my birthday. Turns out it was my roommate, Lori. I kicked her crazy ass out a window and killed her, which broke the loop. But now I'm living the better version of my life.
You okay?
No.
Oh, hey, you're up. I folded your pants for you.
No way.
Dude, did you hit that or what?
I don't believe this. It's Monday the 18th again! Go, stop global warming. I thought it ended the loop, but I'm back. Oh my god. Everything's different. This time, it's coming after all of us.
If you don't reset the day and try again, they're dead for good, aren't they?
So I'm gonna have to die over and over again to save all of you?
I mean, I guess you could just reset the day yourself.
Genius idea. If I don't stop the killer, more people will die. Failure's not an option.
Focus, man. My money on my mind. Got a meal out the field and I'm still on the grind. I show the system.
I'm literally dying to figure this out.
A girl from Wooded, they buy and they ready to go.
Oh, hey. You're up.
I'm so done. I'm on borrowed time here.
All my fancy things.
What the fuck? My crib, my car, my
clothes, my... All right, let's see what you got. We're in crisis mode, Tree. Who's gonna pledge Kappa now that we have a death curse?
You see, Natalie, life's not a fairy tale.
Girls like us don't get that.
But why?
Well, look in the mirror, doll. We're no Julia Roberts. Pretty woman.
Every day is payday. Swipe my card. Then
what are we talking about?
Natalie's saying that romantic comedies are bad.
All those movies are lies. They're terrible pop songs.
I think people would have an easier time seeing you if you were a little more open.
Hey, I'm Jack.
Natalie.
Give me the purse!
Why does this shit always happen to me?
Where am I?
You're in the emergency room.
This isn't an emergency room. This is a Williams-Sonoma.
It looks like somebody's put a beauty filter across New York City.
911, what's your emergency?
Someone's broken into my apartment and they've taken everything and replaced it all with much nicer stuff.
So your emergency is that your apartment is too big and you have every shoe you could ever want.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I...
Yeah.
I think I might be going crazy.
I hit my head really hard and I woke up in this alternate universe.
And now I have a gay sidekick who's setting gay rights back like 100 years.
I love working the legs.
Jesus! And guys looking me in the eyes.
You're quite beguiling, aren't you?
Are you feeling what I'm feeling?
No!
Oh my god.
I think I'm trapped in a... My life's become a mother... romantic comedy! And it's PG-13!
What's the update?
I have to get a man to fall in love with me.
Boom, 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 yes!
I'm Josh.
That is such a beautiful name.
We'll be right back.
told me the story of the war, when the ground shook and the sky burned. Of the ones that survived, who awoke to a different world, where the powerful prey on the weak. But that's not the way it has to be.
When I found you, your very human brain was miraculously intact.
It's the loneliest feeling not to know who you are.
In time, you'll remember.
I remember black skies, the lightning all around me.
Alita is new here.
It's a harsh world down here.
You gotta be willing to do what it takes.
Alita, run!
She's the last of her kind. She contains technology that have been lost for 300 years.
Let me show you something.
This body, I feel a connection to it. I can't explain. You know more about me than you're saying.
Alita, some things are better left forgotten.
And I'll find out for myself.
She's threatening the natural order of things. I need you to destroy her. Alita, they will come for you.
I'll have to face them head on. I'm gonna need you to stand way back.
Tonight is not a game. It is a hunt.
With her.